We're so proud of you, Princess.
And it's nice to have a reason to be proud of your daughter.
Aren't they stunning?
Oh.
That Betty did this to her, and she gave your sister the most vulgar nickname, Frenchy. You've just got to talk to her.
I will. Later.